Did you used to get stressed about exams? Yeah, stressful, isn't it? You have 2 hours to prove yourself. You have targets set to you by teachers, by carers, by elders. Stress lives on stress, and then they make stress babies, and then that stress baby starts crying, and you're like, ah, shut up, stress baby. You only exist because I'm stressed. Everyone has ideas on what your target should be, where you should be aspiring to reach an A, a B, a C, a D, an E, an F, an F. You're in a room and there are people around you. You can't help yourself but compare. Or you hear a pencil scribbling pink. Maybe they know something I don't know. Why am I not writing that much? How do they seem to understand what it is that they're writing? What will happen if I fail? What will my parents think? What will my carers think? What will my teachers think? Insurmountable pressure. It's a brick wall that you can never overcome. And I'm here to tell you that it doesn't matter. So what? I fail all the time. And I'm just gonna be real with you. I failed my driving test 4 times. On the 4th test, when I failed, I cried. I swear, I was so frustrated. Hi.
Hi.
I was so frustrated. Meanwhile, I'm pressuring myself because it's getting embarrassing. My friends are asking me, have you not passed the test yet? I literally got to the point where I went, oh, you know what? Doesn't matter. Did it on my 5th attempt. 0 faults. Passed. Took me 5 times. I ain't ashamed to say it. 5 times, but I passed. Listen to me, all right? Don't fear failure. What even is failure? Who's decided that you failed? Someone else, other than yourself, has decided that you failed. You do well because you want to do well. You achieve because you want to achieve, all right? You revise because you want to revise. Your future is in your hands, and there's no pressure about when that happens or when it doesn't happen. Sometimes these things can be overwhelming, all right? And there's no shame in being stressed about it, I swear. I feel stressed all the time. Sometimes I have to do my own little stress dance to relieve it. You are the stress ninja. You've got to have faith in yourself. So look after yourself. And know that nothing is definitive, all right? There's always something more, the bigger picture. And you're wonderful. I don't care what other people say, you are, all right? Good. Well, good luck.